In the S.K.I.F examination syllabus, we have two versions of Gohon Kumite. The first of these is Oizuki Jōran with Aigyuke defense, five times. Then the second one is Oizuki Chūdan with Sōtūryūke defense, five times. It's also important to practice a third one, which is Maigiri, although this may not be asked in examinations. Maigiri attack with Gidan Burai defense. If students learn this one, it makes learning Sanban Kumite easier later on. Basic Kumite is not intended to be like a real fight. It is teaching very specific skills, and we build on those skills as we move from one set of Kumite to the next. We start with Gohon Kumite, five-step partner work. And in five-step partner work, we are learning about distance, timing, target, learning about movement, and learning also about getting the feeling for blocking and striking. But we're also trying to learn to control the space between ourselves. The attacker is trying to invade the space, and the defender is trying to protect that space, keeping the attacker at bay. The attacker is also trying to control through the center line, and the defender, again, is trying to defend that center line. So on the first attack, the attacker is trying to control the center line, so he should step inside with his foot so that he's trying to gain that center line. After that, whether he comes inside or outside will depend on how wide or narrow the defender's stance is and what feels correct for him to come to the center. So we're looking to control the space and we're looking to control the center line. So when the attack comes in, I'm going to try and control the space by using the opposite hand, the hikite, pullback hand. So as Kano steps to punch, I try to control, keeping him at bay. Then, as the attack comes in, I'm blocking. Again, as the next attack comes, I'm controlling, then blocking, and so on.
Jōran.
Mike, what's up?